Hey y'all, asthma patients in prison are allowed to keep their inhaler on them. That's one thing that they're actually allowed to carry on their persons. There's very few things we're allowed to carry like in our pockets, and it's like tissue, your identification card, a chapstick, a black comb, and if you have an inhaler, you're allowed to carry that on your person. Good question. Thanks a lot.